Today, I'm going to show you our updated universal setup system for 1/10 on-road touring cars. This time we reduced the weight by removing materials from non-weight bearing areas. The system comes with bearings, wheel lock nuts, and screws to install the setup system. The first setting I'm going to show you how to set with our setup system is towing. Use a turnbuckle wrench that fits in size with your turnbuckles to adjust the tow-in on your car. Lengthen your steering link for more tow-in and shorten it for more tow-out. As we can see here, now both sides are equal. Use the wheel lock nuts provided to attach the setup system to your touring car. Note that the caster gauge needs to face outwards. Other than that, there is no restriction on which piece needs to be front or rear. The last setting we're going to show you how to set is the camber. As you notice again, both sides are different and we're going to show you how to make them equal. Just like tow-in, we adjust the turnbuckle, which is your camber link, to change the camber. Shorten the turnbuckle for negative camber and lengthen the turnbuckle for positive camber. As you can see now, both sides are 2 degrees. Our setup system comes in 3 colors, black, orange, and blue, so you can match whatever your color your car is. Thank you for watching our video.